全て。
Alrighty, guys. Last night was a train wreck. I didn't feel well. I'm feeling good this morning. No headaches, no nothing. So, I want to do what I was going to do last night and do some playing with our good friend Leroy Smith. Now, on to what I was going to say about him last night before I just shut down. Leroy is, from what I can tell, blind, because he's got one milky eye, from what I can see through the glasses. And to my knowledge, other than Kenji, who I don't really count because he's got magical powers, other than Kenji, I don't think we've had any physical fighters with physical disadvantages or disabilities in a major mainstream fighting game. So this is big for us. To have accurate representation is super awesome. So we're gonna do some online matches. Go from there. Starting with my morning routine here. Starting up my computer, doing all that.
Leroy Smith.
Gonna go with his default outfit because his default outfit is the most traditional. And the thing about Leroy is, once you start a combo string with him, it's hard because it's hard for your opponent to tell when he's going to stop, so you can most likely bait your opponent into more attacks. Fought a LoL player the other day. Here we go.
Round one. Fight.
Okay. Pulled that one out.
Round two. Fight.
Come on. I hit the button prematurely. I had that match well in hand and I just didn't do that. I didn't do well. Come on. Nice move.
You're done. KO. Final round. Fight.
Come again. I think I know what I need to do here. Scrub martial law player. He didn't want to engage at all. Just keep his distance. Which, I mean, defense, in my opinion, is the way to really win a Tekken match, but that was a little bit extreme. Ganryu. first time I've fought one.
Round one. Fight.
Nice. Alright, I gotta block a little more with this guy. What was that? Okay, props. Nobody wants to fight more than once today. What is this? What even is this? Leroy's strengths are his punches. Insurance. How are you, smiley face? How's your day going so far? Question mark.
New challenger.
That's what I mean about this game being sort of dead. Takes a long time to sort of find a match. Looks like this person just started playing the game. Costume looks cool for him, man. That was epic. All right, I know what I need to do here. I think. No. All right. I'll try again if he's willing. First person willing to fight more than once. I think I can do this if I just, he hits high all the time. His strings start.
Round two. Fight.
This dude's ridiculous. In a good sort of way. Oh god. Go back to the drawing board. Sometimes, guys, you run into a buzzsaw. And that was my buzzsaw.
Round one. Fight.
Oh my boy.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Ow.
Round one. Fight.
There we go. Okay. Wow, there's a supernatural element in Tekken for sure. Challenger.
You're done.
New challenger. Get ready for the next battle.
Looks like we got Asuka here. A 20 win Asuka too. Jeez. Here we go, we got somebody that wants to fight. Oh, junk. Ho ho. Not enough, but I had to do what I had to do there. Apply the pressure. Oh god.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Some real fireworks here. Alright, was really proud of that win. This person is really good. Kudos to kudos to them. That Asuka is really good, and kudos to them, man. Jeez. Those were some good fights. Yeah. Come in. Ah.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Wow.
You lose. You're not good enough.
That lay is pretty friggin' great, actually. And it says his defensive ability is a D, but I couldn't really get anything started. Okay.
Anybody else want a piece? Round one. Fight.
I knew I was too close to that. This is probably a late player that's an OG, and I respect that. Alright guys, probably gonna be the last set, but I got some learning to do with Leroy, clearly. But, you know, it is what it is. Some people went to school on this guy already, and it shows. But what do we do when people go to school? We adapt and change the way they think. I'm gonna be, oh my god, we have a lucky Chloe. This ain't good. This is not. This is not great. Not great. very festive, though. And that's how you do it. I feel all right about that. That went better than I had hoped.
Get ready for the next battle.
Mixing and teching is so important.
Round one. Fight.
I let her get into her BS, and that's what happened. See, now she thinks. Now she thinks if she goes low, she's got me, but she doesn't. Guys, we ended it on a win. All right. It's 51 minutes in. The stream is done, I think. I might be back with some more later on this evening. Because I just love this character. It's so much fun to play as this character. Because I find similarities to things that I like in pop culture. Like, I love the Ip Man movies. In which Wing Chun is heavily featured. I believe players like Kung Lao even use elements of Wing Chun with the fast fists and whatever. Which doesn't make any sense to me, because actually, no, it is right, because Liu Kang and Kung Lao are of Chinese descent, so it's Chinese Kung Fu. Alright. If you guys like this stream, please let me know in the comments below. I'll be back later, I think. And we're gonna do some more, definitely, because this character is a blast to play as. Alright, I'll talk to you guys later.